Adolescence was a time of extreme dysphoria for me, as it is for many trans people. Before that, we can try to ignore the fact that we don't match the gender we were assigned at birth. But suddenly, in adolescence, it all comes crashing down on us. This is why so many trans kids commit suicide. That and bullying. I underwent both. I was severely bullied in middle school. Until I joined up with the freaks and started to take drugs and pretty much told everybody to just fuck off.